Hey, Narendra the Comic here, and today there's something going about DC fandom bringing more content than we could even handle. Bringing so much stuff that I'm thinking to myself, I don't think I can even get through all of it. But I will endeavour because, well, DC might be on the up and up. You know, Marvel had their 10 years. I think they had a great run. And now I think it's time for DC to take the reins and take over the comic book genre as Marvel did in the past decade. What we have here is a first look, the first trailer for a new Suicide Squad, maybe the first ever Suicide Squad video game. I think it's coming out on PS4, probably. Maybe it'll be out on PS5, probably PS5 in all likelihood. But the title is Suicide Squad, Kills the Justice League. Now, if that doesn't get you hyped, I don't really know what will. I don't know if they're going to be going after them one by one. I don't know if they're going to be going after them and it's going to be like a all-out brawl. It could be a mix of both. I hope it's more of a world-playing game rather than like Injustice. Even though Injustice was good, the storyline was great, but the actual gameplay was like an outright fighter game. I want this to be more of a world-building game, a bit like the Avengers game, but that looks trash, and I hope this looks better than that from the first trailer. So let's get to this. Let's go. Okie dokie. Oh, wow. Well, you got me. So Brainiac is involved. Okay, so is he in charge of the Suicide Squad or the Justice League then? Hey, the Arkham series, you all know. You all know. You all know.
Give me a sit rep.
I've got eyes on the target.
Air support is getting cut to pieces. Where the hell are you?
I'm going in.
Oh my god.
After that last Bonnie.
What is that? Australian for hangover?
Oh my god.
I believe I can translate. Boomerang has a concussion from the enemy you missed in our last encounter.
All right.
Guess those teeth are sharper than your eyes, Shark Man. I never,
you never miss.
Yeah, we bloody know. You never
oh,
shut
shit.
Up about it.
I mean, in the game, you're gonna, I mean, you're gonna miss a lot.
Get your asses to the Metropolis Grand Hotel and engage before I have another reason to blow those bombs in your heads.
Shit.
Damn. That was cool.
Knock a few years off the old sentence.
That's reminding me of something. Oh yeah! Waller's stupid alpha target. Who are we supposed to be killing again?
Oh, I completely forgot. They're just gonna start killing.
Look, it's Superman. The mighty Superman has just rescued that pilot.
What a show. <up. laughs>
Oh my god.
No.
Oh, he's been taken over by Brainiac. Shit.
who we're killing yet?
Oh my god. Oh my god. 2022, no! No! Guy, 2022, I'm gonna be an old man by then. My god, that's way too far down the line, lads. Come on, fasten that up, hasten it up. 2021, end of 2021. You know, just from that, I know I prefer the look of this game, even though there wasn't really, there was no gameplay there. It was like a story trailer. I prefer this to the Avengers game off the bat. From the Avengers game, the first thing I saw was a story trailer, I think, and it didn't really do anything for me. It was like, nah, this just feels a bit off. Something is not right with this. And then you saw the gameplay, and I don't think the gameplay looks that good either. This, from the story, from what was given here, looks like it's going to be a lot of fun. It looks like it's going to be bombastic. Absolutely crazy. Storyline, Brainiac maybe taking over the Justice League. Even small things like Killer Shark over there. Like just popping the Green Lantern and Batman balloons. Tiny things like that. Opens the world up and builds it so much more. There was no Batman, there was no Green Lantern in this. But it just showed that they are there. And they probably will be inevitably done by the Suicide Squad. And I think that it's a cool premise. I don't know how many members of the Suicide Squad are going to be in this. If you're going to be able to like trade out members and like have your own makeshift team of 4 or 5 members, that could be cool. Or, I mean, co-op is just unlimited with this. Like, you could be absolutely crazy with the teams you could make here. Maybe as it goes on, you might be able to include some Justice League members in the team, maybe? Because I can't see them actually killing all the Justice League members. They'll kill a lot of them, I think, but then some of them will be swayed to be like, nah, come join us, help us save the world. I think maybe after a couple of killings, it might lean that way. But alternatively, they could just go and lay waste to the Justice League of America. So, very, very cool. I think that the designs looked good. Boomerang, you know, Boomerang was Boomerang. Harley Quinn was Harley Quinn. Deadshot was Deadshot. And Killer Shark was Killer Shark. Deadshot, though, with that line, I never missed. Yeah, we know you never miss. It's a little bit like, in the game, everyone's going to be missing so much that that line is going to be so redundant. Like, unless he is a sniper and when he shoots, he locks on and you kill. I can't see that line playing out very well through this game. Also, you know, Evil Superman, I think it's sort of a bit like, hey, hang on, who let this guy out? Is Injustice Superman here? Who let... I was going to say something that's different to the other stuff. I think Superman thinks he's Homelander for a second, you know, the boys and stuff like that. But Brainiac taking control makes sense. It gives a reason for Waller to say, we need to go take him out. I do think, though, overall with the story, it's going to be, we have to actually defeat Brainiac, not the Justice League. And the Justice League are going to end up potentially helping the Suicide Squad as the story goes on. But it's really open. The possibilities are honestly endless. And that's the great thing. At this point, we don't really know a lot about the story, the gameplay, what's going to happen. So the more they leave it open, the better it is for me, in my opinion. I want to see more. 2022, though, a little far away, lads. Come on. You know what to do. You know what to do. Do it. Anyway, guys, if you did enjoy this video, please do like, share, comment, and subscribe to the channel down there. If you didn't, then Deadshot himself will come after you. You don't want that. He never misses. Hey, never misses. Unless you play the game with him and he'll be missing a lot. But he doesn't miss. So just subscribe anyway to avoid him coming after you. That would be beneficial for you, beneficial for me, maybe beneficial for him. It depends what type of contract he's got on the kill. If it's a big contract, I can't do anything. I can't stop it unless you subscribe. So do subscribe to avoid that. Anyway, I've been Narendra the Comic. You've been great and we'll see you next time. That's tomorrow. If you don't know, make a video every single day. Been doing it for over 2 years. That's 2 years now. We ain't stopping till we get to 10,000 subscribers. So do subscribe. Come back again tomorrow for some more quality shitty content because we're hashtag never not here. Never not here. Every day. Never not here. That's all this means is I'll be here again tomorrow. And the next day. And the next day. And the next day. And the day after that. With more quality shit. Because I bring it. I bring it. I serve it. And we see how it does. But I enjoy it. So see you tomorrow. Because I'll indeed be here. Yet again. See you then. Skadoosh.